Really, here down on the ground level here in Afghanistan, there's no impact at all. I think it's safe to say that most of the Marines and sailors, well, all Marine sailors, soldiers, and airmen, and that I have underneath my charge, really are not that aware of a lot of the dialogue that's going on. You got to remember that most of my Marines are living in 15-man patrol bases where they're lucky to have some running some fresh water, in terms of a pump or some kind of shelter over their head beyond a tent. So as a result, they are not that. I would say there's not that much information that's coming down to them, and I also don't know that they necessarily would take it as problematic in terms of the dialogue. They understand that as Marines, we'll follow the whatever laws are in place and also whatever policies are promulgated by the Secretary of Defense.